Awesome, awesome. Ben, finish it, finish it, just finish it. Finish it, finish it. I'm always zooming in.
Dan Inosanto, him being one of the freshest Filipinos on the planet, he was actually the person that brought the nunchucks to Bruce Lee.
1964, I introduced the nunchucks to Bruce Lee. And at the time, he thought this was a worthless piece of junk.
After I watch his movie, I used to use that. But I always hit my elbow.
Right out of the gate, I swung real hard and I even made the Bruce Lee noise. I went whoop! And I hit my head and there was this big knot that came out maybe an inch. And after that, I stopped making the noise and I stopped playing with the nunchucks.
I tried to make my parents buy me some real ones. Thank God they didn't, because I'm, nunchucking. I'm busting myself all in the head and all sort of stuff. So I had the rubber ones, so I'm good.